Action.
What year did you graduate high school?
I graduated in 1979.
Did you participate in any sports?
Yes. I played football and I was on the track team.
How different was school then compared to now?
This was called C-Wing. Now it's called 700. That was the student store. Now it's a bunch of lockers. And that whole section over there didn't even exist.
In high school, what was your dream college?
The University of Texas.
College did you end up going to?
Trent State College.
Do you still communicate with anyone from your class?
From Trent State?
From
Middletown? Oh, yeah. I see my buddies all the time around here, yep.
Is there anything you can change about your childhood life during school?
Yes, I wish I would have won the lottery. I wish I would have bought a lot of property in Avalon. Beachfront property I could have got for like probably $1,000, and I'd be sitting pretty right now.